They're at McQuay Street. Yes, yes, yes. At McQuay Street, looks like a CSX just showed up. Actually, I'm gonna zoom out.
Crossing is cleared at McQuay, still good on 22-0. 21-74.
Here he comes. Start recording right now, Dad. Can't tell what it is. We just saw an SD70A8 on I-143, which was very cool. Now we got it. Looks like a G. You know, the conductor's got a flashlight, it looks like. You're joking. It's another Tier 4 Ace. I-143, again. It's the same one. Let's go, dude. It's the same one, let's go, dude, 8902. Trying to do my best night filming right now if I can. It's the same one again.
Thank you.
pull up.
And he stops for the fifth time. He's backing up. Back down, guys. Yeah, he's going that way. He's going into the yard. He pulled up about 15 minutes ago. He came on this track, went down there, and then backed it into the yard. I-143. Thank you. front end, both facing forward. Yeah, definitely GE on these. Oh no, there's a Mack leading. That is definitely a Mack. Oh, they're coming. Looks like two Macks, or no, it's just one. Alright guys, I think that's all we're gonna get from I-143. Unless we see him later, we're gonna go to Dennis Street to catch the auto train. See you guys later. Bye!